We got the Eufy G30. 144. Ratchet powerful. There's the VIN. Says it does. This one looks better when you can use the boundary strips. We also got this thing, an Altos. You know, those prices aren't right. This is normally $199. This one's probably normally $180 or something. What is that? Right there. This is a 3.2 channel. They don't tell you watts anymore. They just tell you decibels or something.